If you could have any wish come true, what would you wish for? Let me tell you about a girl named Kaitlin and her wish. This is Kaitlin. When she was 16, she loved her family, her boyfriend, Jesus, and snowboarding, but not necessarily in that order, of course. But right after she celebrated her 16th birthday, her entire family's world was turned upside down. She was diagnosed with a glioblastoma multiforme tumor, terminal brain cancer. Kaitlin would literally have to spend the rest of what little life she had left in and out of hospitals, enduring surgeries and chemotherapy treatments.
When I first got diagnosed, why me was first thing that went into my head, and second was graduating. But I'm officially graduated now, so that's exciting.
Because she was a child fighting a terminal disease, an organization called Children's Wish wanted to grant her a wish. This wish was a chance for her to escape her own struggle, even if it was for a short while. And she thought about taking a trip with her family to go snowboarding in New Zealand. But Kaitlin was no ordinary young person, and her wish was bigger than her own suffering.
We're only on Earth for so long, and we need to make an effort for other people when we're here.
Kaitlin and her family had been sponsoring a child with Compassion International, which made her think about the challenges other children all over the world face every day. And she thought about what they might wish for.
Enough food for me and my sister.
To be able to visit the doctor when we're sick.
To know that someone loves me.
So Kaitlin changed her mind and did something extraordinary. She gave her wish away. Kaitlin learned how other children get sick and even die simply because they don't have clean water to drink. She couldn't use her wish to prevent cancer, but she could use it to prevent that. So instead of using her wish for her own family, she gave her wish to bring fresh water to an entire village in Uganda through Compassion International. Then something else extraordinary happened. When people heard about Kaitlin's wish, they began to act too. $200,000 later, Kaitlin had enough money to build 21 wells and help more than 40,000 children in Uganda.
I want to not be sick, and I do not want to be going through all this. If I wasn't sick, I wouldn't have gotten this wish, and so many kids wouldn't have benefited from what I've done.
This incredible, selfless act ended up being one of the last wishes Kaitlin got to make on this earth. Kaitlin may be gone now, but her wish remains. There are countless children waiting for someone to act. For these children, the world is a desperate place, and they need someone like Kaitlin who is desperate to change it. And you can change it. You can help provide the extra food, medical care, education, and introduction to Jesus they need. All of this happens through the local church when you sponsor a child with Compassion.
My boyfriend always says, it's like we take a picture, and when we're on Earth, and at the end of the day, what do you want that picture to look like?
You may not be able to change the whole world, but you can change the whole world for one child. And together, we can start changing the whole world, one child at a time. Will you join us?